first, amen. If somebody got the Holy Ghost one way, you can get the same Holy Ghost of that person and operate in a gift that God has put in you. Amen.
Amen.
He places gifts. And Pastor preached Sunday, to every man, that's what we all have in common, is a purpose.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't need to get jealous of this one's purpose. I just need to find out what God has for me. Amen. But see, we sing that song, but we don't really believe it. What God has for me, it is for me. See, we sing it, but do we really believe it? Because when something is working against us and a person seems like they're being elevated over where we are, but if God has for you what is for you, to every man there is a purpose.
Amen.
Amen. It takes work.
Mm-hmm.
It takes time to sit down and go into your secret place. It takes time to open up this word of God and find out who you really are. Amen.
Yes.
That's why we offended in life, because we don't know what we really are. Sometimes African Americans still want to hang on to the slavery days because we don't want to go in the book and find out that we got just as much ability.
Mm-hmm.
And God just keeps blessing us and puts a black man in the White House. Amen. That's a blessing.
Mm-hmm.
But why does he do it? Because not so much for us old ones. Amen. But God knows the potential of these young people and what they can see.
Amen.
Amen. He let them see another man of their color sit in the White House that their forefathers built anyhow. Amen.
Amen.
We got to build the house.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Take it up.
Even see. You won't. You can't be in the flesh and comprehend heaven.
Oh my God.
You can't even. He said, when one thought, he told him to